Investors often get nervous around elections. We've seen the volatility index, or the VIX, start to rise in the past month, which follows a typical pattern. Investors, especially professional investors, hate to lose money around foreseen events because that can be a lot harder to justify. As such, it's common to see people put on hedges into and around election day, which leads to higher options prices and thus leads to a higher VIX. After the election, broad market volatility and the VIX tend to cool off. That's a pattern we saw in 2016 and in 2020. But big moves can still happen under the surface. Just look at how much sector correlations fell after the 2016 and 2020 elections. Why does that happen? Well, as the winner takes office, their specific policy agenda becomes more relevant. You can see that the stocks in our Democratic policy basket and our Republican policy basket diverged sharply following the 2016 election. So it might not be enough to have general hedges. If you're looking to hedge, it's really important to put on specific hedges to the positions in your actual portfolio.